What's up? It's Ron Deasy Rondell, West Coast. I'm always West Coast. Man, once again, it's on. How y'all doing? Y'all doing all right? I'm doing all right. What you thinking about? If you don't think looks matter in Hollywood, then you're wrong. If I could look like some black people in show business over the years, I'd like to look like Bob Marley, Sugar Ray Leonard, Denzel Washington. If I could put their head on my body but keep my height, I'm 6'4", you know what I'm saying, then I would be in Hollywood. I'd try to get into movies and stuff. That's why I want to do my horror character Wet Change, because I have a flaw to my appearance. I have a lazy eye. I got a show enough eye. I got a Debo eye, you know what I'm saying, and that would be an issue. I know it would. You know, Michael Jackson was a handsome teenager, man. I don't know why he messed himself up. When he did Dancing Machine at that point and he had the fat nose and the afro, he looked good. I don't know why he wound up looking like a Vietnamese woman in the end. You know what I'm saying? And I admit, when he was a little boy, I was like, I'd rather look like his brother Marlon. You know what I'm saying? But when he was a teenager, he was a handsome guy. You know, I think he tried to look like his audience, his fans. He wanted to look white. And I could never want to look white. You know what I'm saying? Fuck that. I'm a black man. I say all this to say that people will discriminate against you if you have some type of flaw to your appearance. For the longest time, I used to have acne, and I get those acne scars, those black marks, and they take months to go away. I still get shaving marks right here and shit. But what I've been doing is drinking a lot of water, and I make sure I drink water as soon as I wake up. I don't give a fuck on an empty stomach. I take my vitamins and drink water, and then I eat my oatmeal. And I make sure I put the right foods in my body, you know. And I've gotten better at it. But sometimes I get scars in the face. Like, I got this scar. Something bit me on my fucking nose when I moved here to Utah, and it left a permanent scar on my fucking nose. I don't know what bit me, but it was like a big bubble, and I popped it, and it left a scar. So looks do matter. So I think I can only play a horror character, a bad guy, some guy that has something that stands out, a flaw to his appearance, maybe a pirate or something.